As I passed by a riverside, there as I did rain, an argument I chanced to hear twixt a carnal and a crane. I pray thee, said the carnal, just as the world do turn, before we had the Father, but now we had the Son. Oh, tell me, where does the Son come from? Where and from what place? He said, 'twas in a manger between an ox and ass. I pray thee, said the carnal, tell me before thou go, was not the mother of Jesus conceived by the Holy Ghost? Oh, she was the purest virgin, the cleanest from all sin. She was the handmaid of our Lord and the mother of our King. Oh, where is the golden cradle Christ was rocked in? And where, oh, where are the silken sheets that Jesus was wrapped in? A manger was the cradle Christ was rocked in. The provender the asses left, so sweetly he slept in.
There was a star in David's land, in David's land appeared, and in King Herod's chamber so bright it did shine there. The wise men, they espied it, and told the king on high, a princely babe was born that night, no king could ever destroy. If this be true, King Herod said, that you've been telling me, this roasted cock that's in the dish shall crow full fences three. Well, the cock soon feathered and thrust, and well, by the work of God's own hand, 3 times the roasted cock did crow in the dish where he did stand. Joseph, Jesus, Mary were travelling for the west. When Mary grew tired, she might sit down and rest. They travelled further and further, the weather being so warm, until they came upon an husbandman a sowing of his corn. Come, a husbandman, cried Jesus, throw all your seed away, and carry home the ripened corn that you've been sowing this day. For to keep your wife and your family from sorrow, grief, and pain, keep Christ in your remembrance till seed time comes again. Why, there come King Herod with his train so furiously, inquiring on the husband and man of whether Jesus had passed by. Well, the truth, it must be spoken, and the truth, it must be known. For Jesus, he passed by this way, just as my seed was sown. Ah, but now I have it to repent, and some laid in my way, ready to fetch and carry into my barn again. Turn back then, said the captain, our labour's all in vain. 'Tis full 3/4 of a year since he his seed has sown. So Herod, he was deceived by the work of God's own hand. No further he proceeded into the Holy Land.